It cost Texas State nearly $20,000 to install the ReRev system. Returns on the investment won't be seen for 8 to 10 years. But university officials say the project was not created as a cost-effective initiative, but rather to get students thinking about sustainable energy. Students are taking notice of the university's ongoing efforts to explore green technology.
They really influenced the freshmen this past year because they had us read a book in our university seminar class about going green. And I guess that is inspirational to a lot of people, and the school showing that they're getting these new machines and like going with us in this like fight to go green, it really shows something, and I think it's a good idea.
The Calories-to-Kilowatts program has received overwhelming support from students, and some would like to see it expanded.
Even if they can expand it to like the other machines, like the stair steppers and everything like that, and the treadmills, that would be something to consider for sure, because then it gives you a little more variety.
The university hopes to eventually retrofit all 100 of the cardio machines at the rec center with the ReRev system.